I am Fred Ogola. I'm an economist, strategist, and expert in decision making. Today, I want to differentiate for you a capital intensive from labor intensive strategy of growing an economy. We are having a challenge at the moment as a country to understand what's the difference between bottom-up economy and trickle-down economy. The last week when the group that propagates the bottoms-up economy started struggling to explain what exactly it is, they have now gone to explain that they are moving, that a bottom-up economy means being labor-intensive economy as opposed to being capital-intensive economy. Now, let me explain to you the difference between capital-intensive economy from labor-intensive economy or strategy. Capital-intensive strategy is the amount of capital, or at least investing capital in an organization to boost revenue and profitability of a company. While labor-intensive strategy is to put much money on labor, especially training, retooling, skills development, knowledge development, with the goal of having a more efficient, lean management so that you can boost productivity and that can also produce higher profitability. Remember that the capital intensive part may be boosting revenue so that revenue can go up, but you keep the same headcount in management. And as revenue goes up and the employees, or if like the headcount operating cost remains the same, the company becomes more profitable because revenues are going up while costs remain the same. But when you go to labor-intensive economy, is whereby you train the labor, make them more efficient, more productive, and therefore either you can retain the same labor which you have trained, or you can even go on and reduce the labor, which means reduce the headcount of employees in an economy or in a company, so that you can have leaner management, more efficient, more productive labor as your revenues remain the same, and therefore makes you more productive, and that can make you more profit. So increase productivity by increasing the skills, knowledge of the staff, and that can lead to lowering the staff cost, sometimes through retrenchment, and therefore you become more profitable. That is what capital intensive is different from labor intensive. The analysis is that those are not bottoms-up strategies. They still remain top-down. Make your call.